Good morning everyone. Today I am going to explain that how to revise, how to compare the marks from academia and from the blackboard. Okay, so first you have to open the two Excel sheets. Okay, so this Excel sheet is from academia. So you have to do this these following steps to compare the marks. Okay, first thing you have to delete this, Control X, and you can paste in somewhere. Okay, then you can remove these things, delete. Okay, so then make it little bit large. Okay, so the first important thing is you have to perform the sorting order. Okay, in the both sheets, both in academia mark and in blackboard mark, you have to perform sorting. Okay, that is important. How to perform sorting is, first you have to select like this. Select this one, student number only, that is ID only you have to do. Okay, select this and go to data. Here you have to use anything, sort from A to Z or sort from Z to A, but I am preferring A to Z. Okay, click this one. Okay, so this window will open. Here you have to make sure expand the selection. This is compulsory. Okay, if you forget to click this one, only this ID will be sorted. Remaining thing same as the original. So make sure that you have to check this one compulsory. Okay, so here already it is there. Then click on the sort. Yes, so sorting was implemented. Then go to the blackboard mark. Okay, this academia mark was finished. Then go to the blackboard mark. Okay, this is blackboard mark. Here also the same thing you have to do. Take only student ID. Okay, like this. Check this one. Go to data and sort A to Z. Click this one. Then expand the selection. Then sort. Yes, so in the blackboard markers also sorted. So the next step, the next important step, what you want to do is, okay, first wherever you want, if you want to copy this academia mark and this blackboard mark in the same sheet, or if you want to paste anywhere, first I will show you that. Open here the new one. Okay, the new sheet, open here and go to the semester mark. Yeah, see here the semester mark we sorted, right? So here you have to select the student ID and the total mark. Total mark, Control C, and go to the comparison sheet, place here. Okay, so this is from the blackboard. Okay, if you have any doubt means you can make, after that I will tell you. Okay, then go to the academia. This is academia. Here also you have to select student number and you have to select the mark, total mark, Control C. Then go to the sheet where you pasted before. Okay, here same thing. You can Control V. Yeah. See, now you can compare this number. This number and this number will be same. See, in the first number itself, the marks will be different. So you can compare easily. So here 61, here 59. So this will be change. Okay. So for identification, you have to do like this. Yeah. See, here the changes marks is there. In the report, you can make like this. Okay. So like this, you can compare all the mark. See, number, same mark. Number, same mark. That's all. Hope you understand everyone. Thank you.